There is a possibility that this bread of English ideology. Kita ada industrial park. Tak pernah ada industrial park yang dimiliki sepenuhnya oleh orang asing, dan industrial park itu pula diisolate, diasingkan daripada kawasan lain dengan ada tembok 8 kaki tinggi, 9 kilometer panjang, dan orang kita tak boleh masuk. That is a new dasar, dan dasar ini Najib punya. Basically, it is a part of China already. But I don't know what laws operate there, whether there is a police station there, and what currency they use, we don't know. If a place like that isolated, siapa jaga undang-undang di situ? Apa undang-undang yang digunakan di situ? Dan kalau dia bunuh satu orang, siapa yang bersih? Ini yang jadi masalah. Kita tak pernah tengok mana-mana foreign direct investors from Europe or America or Japan or Korea setting up building whole towns for them to come and live here. But there is a possibility that they spread communist ideology.